She doesn't care that we developed an algorithm that helps stabilize babies' temperatures. Or that we designed an advanced incubator with minimal noise. What matters to her is that her daughter was born 5 weeks early, but she'll be coming home tomorrow.